Hello, dear friends. This is Katerina Kostaki, visionary author, poet, and owner of the Academy of Inner Life. And it is an Easter day, 2016, in Athens, Greece, where I live. And you can listen to the noises and the voices of the people who are celebrating Easter in Greece. It is a sunny day, a peaceful, wonderful, celestial and blessing day, and everybody is really happy here in Greece. And so I decided to create another video on my Quora postings. I posted this reply yesterday, and I got a lot of views, and that's the moment I chose the wrong posting here. Okay, this is the posting that I'm creating yesterday, and the title is The Philosophy of Everyday Life. What are the lessons people most often learn too late in life? And as you can see, it got 248 views in a single day. And that makes me happy, because I realized that I have a lot of friends, I have a lot of viewers and visitors on this network, and you know, it is a relief for a visionary and spiritual author like me to see the postings, the creative and spiritual work, to be seen by people around the world. And I feel very, very happy, because I feel that I can help people around the world with my words, with my postings, and with my thoughts and my feelings. My feelings that I put in each posting. So, my posting on the philosophy of everyday life. What are the lessons people most often learn too late in life? Everything comes from my own experience, and I write through my own life experiences. So, first of all, learn to be patient, become wiser, learn how to be teachable. Learn how to be adaptable. Take nothing for granted. Rely upon your own self. Become self-reliant. Learn and apply the law of detachment. Regret not for your choices. Listen to your inner voices. Comprehend that your dark flaws are your ultimate teacher. Accept your celestial goal. Accept your celestial blessed origin. Share your ideas with those who deserve to. Show understanding to those who do not understand. Go with the flow of life. Go through open doors. Look not back to closed ones. Open your heart and mind to new opportunities. Love, love, love. That's the last one, and I think it's the most important message that can someone have in his life, and also share it with other people. And so, do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you click here, you can see my YouTube channel, but in any case, you can find my YouTube channel If you click on Google and write www.youtube.com and the rest, as you can see it, I'm going to post the link on the description underneath this video. And here is my YouTube channel. You see, here I have a Greek video on, you know, the wish is for a happy Easter. And also many, many videos on Greek and English language as well. So, I would like to thank you very much, everyone of you, for watching my videos, and wish you a happy Easter 2016 and much love in your life and in your heart. See you again. Bye bye.